Time for your morning rush this Friday as the Southwest Airlines Pilots Union has authorized the strike. They want better pay and for the Dallas-based airline to change its scheduling practices. Now, aviation experts say that authorization is a bargaining tool. An actual strike, though, is very unlikely. Pilots for Fort Worth's American have also voted to authorize a strike.